It's not years that are going to segregate for a really long time. And it's something that I've said and a lot of my friends have said has never carried as much weight as it does now, but there are, I want to give up. And last week, I sat in my truck with one of my closest, sharpest friends and watched them fall apart. And it's the hardest thing I've ever had to do. And I couldn't find any words to offer him solace because I've never dealt with anything like he had in my life. And I'm sorry, this is so hard. Just give me a second. Last week, our brother, our friend, and our fucking brother lost his father, James Carolina Jr. He lost his life to cancer. He's been dealing with it a long time, and he fought very hard for a very long time, but he finally lost his battle. And I don't know if you know Champ personally. I know some of you do, some of you don't. But he's one of the strongest people I know. And he's a smart ass. And I think sometimes he uses that to cover up how he really feels about things. And so once that happened, something killed me because there wasn't anything I could do. And all I could do was offer him words of encouragement about how important his life was and how much the people in his life cared about him and how much they loved him. And as I was having this conversation with him, it gradually shifted back to his father. And he said something to me that really struck me. I'm not a spiritual person. He's not a spiritual person. But his father was. Spirituality was a really big thing to him. And he said he wanted to know that for all his kindness and charity and all the suffering he had put up with in this life, that he was going to be rewarded. And the only thing I could think to say was, is that he was rewarded. But the people that he directly influenced in his life, and the son that he had, he's going to go on and influence people in his life with his compassion and his kindness. But it made me think, it made me think real hard about my own life and how important a Champ is to me. And I hope that the people that know him, that he knows them, how important you are to him. And he hasn't reached out too hard because he's going through a lot right now. And I'm only reminded how hard it is to be strong in this life and to hold on to that notion and how, yeah, sometimes we do want to fucking give up. But this is the only life that we fucking get. You only get one. So you gotta keep your fucking feet grounded and you gotta keep your head up. This little set goes out to him and his father. This little set goes out. We'll be right back. One more show tonight. I think a champ can be here right now. If you feel it, you're not sharing. I respect it. The energy in this fucking room tonight. So thank you so much. This is a new song. We put it on a record. We put it out of the spirit. I know it's so cool. And I want to send it out to Long Island Bastard Sons. Backtrack. For Chris, it's for Ricky, it's for Reggie, it's for John, and it's for James. Because this song's about taking your fucking hits. Not just in the real world, but within this fucking scene of ours. Taking your fucking licks, day after day. Being fucking stuck in the middle of nowhere. And people giving you so much generosity in some of the times. Some of the time, so that you can continue on. That's because people are willing to do that for them. And it gives them the fucking energy and the fucking love and support that they fucking need to keep going. This song's about chasing your fucking dreams. This song's about chasing your hearts. Who's gonna keep going when this shit goes down?
Thank you. And if you feel the same, then this is for you.
Getting shut down. Doesn't get any higher. Cause I know you guys are fucking excited to see Strongpoint get up here. I know you guys are excited to see Gallagher get up here. I know that anyone here in this room is gonna play. Every fucking bit of themselves to Backtrack with that play. This is very nice. This is very nice Backtrack. Is that me?
Close up.
Good card.
Look at that shot.
The card.
Oh, let me get cards now. Hey, card.
Listen. I'm squish his head.
Squish his head. Squish his fucking head. There it is.
First song goes out.
That's good.
Our friend Aaron. Our friend Teddy. Our friend Josiah. Our friend Tom. Our friend John. Our friend Dan. Our friend Gary. Our friend Sean. A little fucking air warming, CK, I'm from Germany, for Brits, for any one of our fucking friends, the genius like we're part of their fucking family. The song is for you, it's fucking blood runs deep.